And here I am again in the next Alpic airport, and this is Reichenbach. As you see, there is almost nobody. Everything is parked, and the whole airport is for me, absolutely for me. See? And as always, you can, as it always happens with Alpic airports, the runways are just beside big mountains, and of course here we have the hangars, and there is where you need to pay. There is a nice restaurant or a coffee that you can have your coffee, and then and actually this is what I show now is the way that we need to go out of this. Here is the direction towards the south. As you see, it's very simple. I am here with the Hotel Bravo Charlie Hotel Sierra, and as you see, there is nobody in the parkplatz. And then here's the runway, but it's very often that you see people or cars in the taxiways. There is no any problem about this. You need to use your aeroplane like a car, and the car has to take care of you. Today I'm here with a very old Skyline C1 Hotel Bravo Charlie Hotel Sierra, and this is a beautiful aeroplane. You can do everything, and you can land everything with this aeroplane. Has a big capacity. It's a big aeroplane, and it is a classicer. So you can see here, there are classical instruments, something that I really enjoy, and very old Garmin. Yes, what you see, very classical. It's a Teledyne, and then here is very interesting. This is a watch from the very old sides, leather. You can see on the back there's plenty of space. You can travel above. There is also something to see, and the view is perfect. So for this aeroplane, we have the turn coordinator, very classical, the instruments, and then you see it's very simplistic. There is a Garmin. And there is the things that you only need to see: how many fuel you have, what is the oil temperature, the head temperature, and of course the manifold pressure. Here you can see them. The manifold pressure and the rounds per minute of the propeller. Of course, here there is a weather aid that you can check for the weather. It's not a radar. It reacts based on the electromagnetic fields that bad weather creates. And of course, here's something that I like very much for this. It's leather, very good quality leather, back leather, and that's how you see on the back side. Here is the hangar. This is the only hangar. In the summer times there is a lot of activity, and there are very interesting aeroplanes. Of course, now it's paradise, because normally I land here and you need to check if there is snow on the runway, and it is wet, but now it is somehow very, very interesting. Here's the sea office,
And here are, I love these houses, they're old military houses. And of course, for your information, this is a restaurant where you can have a drink. And it's very easy. There are some people sitting and enjoying the sun. This is absolutely normal here. And of course, they are not easy airports. You need to know very well the wind when you are coming here. Today is acceptable, but during the winter times you can have a lot of surprises with different direction winds on the high, and then complete different level of winds when you, the moment you are touching down. So let's go and look around. This is the restaurant. Beautiful arrangement. There are so many people. There is somehow the tower where you can pay for the Fruchtgruppe. And of course, here's the veranda where you can have your coffee. And there are traditional military hangars. Once they were used for the to sleep, of course, and for the cadets. As you see here. And here is the other side of the sea office. And here, so beautiful up there, as you see. It's beautiful, beautiful. That was it with Reichenbach. As you see, the weather is not so, it's sunny, but the temperature actually is 12 degrees. This morning was 1 degree. And of course, we are feeling that the winter is already coming, but let's see how it goes. So now I need to take off and go back to Tringen if everything goes okay. Bye.